King Jr., former Black Panther, Assata Shakur, and of course the Emancipation Proclamation by Abraham Lincoln. So enjoy.
Mobility is from a smaller ghetto to a larger one.
We cannot be satisfied as long as a Negro in Mississippi cannot vote and the Negro in New York has nothing for which to vote. No, no, we are not satisfied and we will not be satisfied until justice rolls down like water and righteousness like a mighty stream. My friends, even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and come to live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. That I go back to the South with. With this faith, we will be able to transform the jangling discords of our nation into a beautiful symphony of brotherhood. And when we do this, when we allow freedom to win, we will speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, words of that old Negro spiritual. Free at last. Free at last. Thank God Almighty. We are free. At last. Later, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was assassinated in 1968. Amidst the rage and despair that shook America, a young woman from Alabama took the name Asata Shakur. She wrote affirmation. Affirmation. I believe in living. I believe in the spectrum of beta days and gamma people. I believe in sunshine.